A Florida man used his elderly girlfriend's diabolical sass back to justify putting her through a 2-day in-home exorcism. That's no way to tame a cougar. 54-year-old David Bennis was arrested after he bypassed Vatican approval and performed a violent, alcohol-fueled amateur exorcism on his 80-year-old live-in girlfriend. Apparently, this match made in heaven had a little scuffle that escalated to the point where David pinned the woman to the bed, sealed up the house, popped the batteries out of all the phones, and laid into her with a pious fury. Of course, he was blackout drunk for the duration of this holy tirade, so who knows? Knows if it was even successful. I mean, police found his girlfriend crying on the front porch, looking innocent enough, but that's how the devil comes, in the form of a battered, shivering old woman. Mr. Bennis may be safer locked away in a Pasco County jail. Let us pray for his soul. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.